Today, she's going to help me out with what the shoulders and the arms do during back bends. So Hazel, bring your arms forward like this. This is called shoulder flexion, when the arms go up overhead. So bring the arms up overhead. Gorgeous, and bring them down. So you need a lot of mobility in your shoulders to do a back bend. So there's two ways we're going to do this. The first is going to be to mobilize her shoulders, and the second is going to be to strengthen her shoulders in her mobilization. So Hazel, go ahead and sit facing your box in kind of like a child's pose. So sit on your heels, and then place your hands onto the box or your arms. Good, now keep them super straight and drop your head and chest down into the mat. So you should get some big stretches through those shoulders, correct? Okay, lift up. Try that again. Drop your head and chest down. Feel a big stretch through her shoulders. That's the same position that her arms have to go in through a back bend. Good, now let's strengthen her in her mobilization. So hop around over to the other side, and you'll lay on your belly. Okay, so bring the arms forward to touch the mat. Good. Now, I want to see how high the arms can go without moving your head and your spine. So lift the arms up. So now, we're strengthening her shoulders in her mobility. Drop 2 inches and lift up 8 times. 1, good, Hazel. 2, and it's really hard to stay stable through here. 3, a little faster. 4, 5, keep those shoulders away from the ears. 6, 2 more. 7, hold it up on the 8. Good, and come down. All right, Hazel, stand all the way up and come do a standing back bend for me. Face any way you'd like. Stand on the mat. Bring the hands up and go into a regular back bend. Good. So you can see that that's the position her shoulders have gone into. So if you have tight shoulders or inflexible shoulders, this is a good exercise for you.